in March, April, it's time to go out and see about you can find any stem aphids in your plantations. As you can see here, I got plenty of them. It's a black aphids. It's quite big, and they normally cluster up together in areas, which means that you can concentrate your insecticide application on just the areas where they are and try to keep them down that way. But they're big, black, and there's loads of them when you see them.